Pretty good. Oldie. Got a Mercury, a Buffalo, and a Wheatie. Let's see how long before they throw me out. I got a good signal right here. Look at that, baby. Silver quarter. Silver quarter, baby. It's a barber. Yep. Barber. There you go. Pretty worn out, but there it is. First barber quarter of the year, baby. There's another signal here. See that? It's a wheat penny. Wheatie. There you go. It's loaded here. I'm gonna keep on going because I know they're about to throw me out. And this is a new area that just opened up. I'm gonna put it on auto. Look at that. Where is it? There it is. It's another wheat penny. Very green. I'm gonna waste my time cleaning that baby up. Let's get more silver. Oh man, it's loaded here. I don't think I'm gonna make it. It's all the way down to China. One more. Who knows? Till next time. That sounds like a coin. Got it. There it is. It's another weedy. What is it? An Indian. We'll find out later. Don't want to waste time. So you see that bedrock right there? It's new. I hadn't seen it before. So it was worth, huh? It was worth it. That sounds like a quarter, man. What is it? No, but it's something interesting. It's like a, it's a badge. It's like a badge. Check it out later. Keep going. That's a super low tone. That's what it is. It's a copper now. Copper screw, baby. Another signal here. There's a hard layer. It's another weedy. Look at that. Wheat penny. You think it's another weedy? Think so? What is it? Oh, there it is. I think it's another merc. Yep. No. It's a rosy. Silver number 3 for the day, baby. Or is a... No, it's a mercury. Another merc. Let's see if this thing is recording. Oh yeah. It's on, baby. Let's keep on going. Another signal here. Got it. There it is. Look at that. Barber dime. Yep. Yep, barber dime. Fifth silver. 10 minutes. Damn, it's good. Got it. It is. What is it? Looks like another wheat. Weedy. Damn, it's good. There's another one right here. Got it. It's a piece of copper. No. Wait a minute. Yep, that was it. This looks like a nickel buffalo. What it is. Got it? There it is. Buffalo? It's a buff. Buffalo. Number two. There you go. Buff. Another one. Got it. Look at that. What is it? That's not it. It's a piece of an old key. Another single. Got it. There it is. What is it? Bet it's a wheat. Gotta get better. Sounds good. Got it. It's right there. Wheat penny. So weedy. There's a lot of signals, but I'm only gonna go with the stronger hits because I'm gonna get thrown out in a couple of minutes. I can feel it. I can feel somebody's looking at, oh. Buffalo? Where is it? There it is. What is it? Nope. Wheat penny. So weedy. Very thin wheat, so that's why gave a pretty nice low tone. This is exactly the same as the other, as my previous target. See what it is, got it. Yep. Where is it? Come on, baby. That's a wheat. Another wheat. There you go. Damn, that's good. Might as well pay a fee if they let me hunt this, the honey hole. Mr. Tony Eisenhower has christened this place the honey hole. You can see why, huh? It's beautiful. It's incredible. It's oldies galore. And I've been lucky right now. Nope. That's a pretty loud signal. Let's see what it is. Look at that. It's a clad quarter. Clad quarter. In the hole. This is a nice signal. I like that sound. If I could only get to it. Go. Nope. Sounds like a half. I'm gonna have to desist. Look at that piece of, oh babe, it's big iron. Nice work out there. Stand by. Let me see if I still have memory here. Yep, still recording. Got another memory stick here, but so old coins were my target. And I found them. Nice little pocket here. I'm sweating, baby. Build up a sweat. Look at that. That sounds like a V-nickel right here. Let's see what it is. Cylinder. It's a bait signal. Well, it's a no, it's a bullet. It looks like a bullet casing. Sounded nice and low, like old. There's another one here, low. Look at that. It's a, damn, it's a crusty sink-a-link. I think I'm only gonna stick to mid and high tones. Dig the silver, babe. I guess that I can't pass up on those. On those low tones like this one right here. This is a nice and... This is nice and low. Like gold. Holy shit, where is it? Where is it? It's in there. Got it. Nope. No, I don't. Damn, I lost it, man. No, the low tone is still in here. There it is. You got it right there. No, it's right there. What is it? Nope. Yeah. Oof. It was a piece of what I thought it was. What they wrap the wine bottles with. But right here there's another one. Damn, it's difficult. It's very difficult. Very rocky. I got it. Nope. Fuck. Got it? Here it is. What is it? Damn, it's a sink. Sink penny. So I gotta go back. I'm gonna go back this way. There you go. I want the signals that are in that black hard pan are the ones that are the good finds. Damn. There it is. It's a mercury. Mercury. Yep. Another silver, baby. Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty right there. Let's keep on going. You see? On the black stuff hard pan. That's where they are. Another one here. There is the black stuff. I got it. Where is it? Come on, baby. You lost it. another signal. Oh, got it. It's a bullet. It's a weight, fishing weight. Yeah. There's a pretty nice one here. You see that boulder right there? Yep. Oh, I got it. Look at that. Into a little barrel weight. A lot of signals. As I said, I can't dig them all right. There's another locho. I bet it's one of those. Another one of those wrappers. Here it is. See? Yeah, man. That's not it. No, wait. No, it's not a wrapper. It's a buffalo. There you go. Buffalo number 3. And bye. Sounded like a wrapper. So you see, it can be a wrapper. Here's another one. Can be a wrapper, a nickel, or gold. This one is a nickel. Look at that. It's a normal. What is it? I think this is a normal clad. Yep. Wait. What is it? Wait a minute. Yep. Jeff. I call him Jeff. Nice signal here. Here it is. It's a penny. A wheat penny. Another weedy. Oh man, let me see if I still have some life left here. Still recording. Damn, I've been here like, for what? Maybe 30 minutes. It's a quarter. Look at that, baby. Washington. Washington flat. Keep on going. Another one. Here. Right there. What is it? This one looks like a silver quarter. And this one is a barber. Another barber. Yep. No. Wait. Standing liberty. That's a standard. Standard right there. Silver. Right there on top. So the swell pushed and unearthed it. Those buried silver coins. Because this one was right on top of maybe 3 inches of sand. No hard pan. So I like it. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's my scoop. So that's a low tone right there. And I'm gonna show you what it is. Dime, gold, or wrapper. There it is. What is it? It's a wrapper. You see? It's like lead or I don't know what metal it is. But it's the wrappers go top of wine bottles where the cork is. And this is a higher signal. That usually is a merc or a berry corroded wheat penny. Let's see what it is. And it's a piece of copper, you see? Very thin copper, like a thin wheat. That's how they sound. The honey hole. Yeah, it's good. They don't like us hunting here. They say it's their property. I'm milking it. This is what I call milking the forbidding spot. There's another mid-tone, low-tone, right there. See what it is. Got it. Now that's a buffalo right there. It's another buff. Look at that beauty. You see that? Buffalo. Buffalo. Yep, it's a buff. I don't know where you can make it out. I'm gonna clean them up later. But right now, and right next to it, we got another nice signal. Let's see what it is. Oh, look at that. You see that? What is that? It's a chain. It's a chain. Nothing stainless steel. There's another one here. I got it. Let's see what it is. I see that copper. It's a bullet. 45 cal bullet. 45. 45 cal. Take it. There's another low. Low. Oh man, now that's load right here. Look at that.